Considering that we are a couple of our key players down to injury. So, and it was against Australia, which they're known to be very competitive. And if I remember right, we've never beaten Australia. So this was a much needed win. The final score last night was 26 to us. Only one try was scored. That was by us. And the rest of the Australia, I don't know, they're usually very strong, but last night they just seemed to be lacking a bit of, I don't know, but they were feeling defensive, but they just didn't get enough territory over us. So we play France this Sunday in the final, but it's it's funny because we've already played in the pool match, and we beat them that time, and I'm fully confident we'll beat them again in the final. They played Wales the night before we played last night, and it was a bit disappointing because Wales really deserved to win, and the French hardly played at all. They're still a very strong side. I don't know, Wales just played a much better game and would have deserved to win and be in the final with us. But it's not the way it worked out. So Australia and Wales will battle out for third place this Friday night. Despite the rain we're having at the moment, we're well into spring now, and it's finally getting warmer. Getting into our summer here. Well, I suppose most of you will be getting ready for winter again. Christmas is coming. This year gone. Yeah. I've not really got a lot else to say. Sorry. Listen to excuse me, the things you have to say. Sometimes I go on chat or post something and feel free to comment or write something. I love the interaction with you guys. That's the best part. Again, everyone. I really do appreciate everything you say, good and bad. And I love being here, helping you guys, or just, I mean, being someone to listen to. Anyway, I will hopefully speak to you within a week with some great news, at least for